Hey guys, Iri is here and welcome along to another video. Welcome back to Gran Turismo 7, where we have arrived for Daily Race B at Road Atlanta this week. A race which apparently brings out the very worst in people. I have quite a few examples of what I'm talking about to show you in the races I've got in this one, but I warn you, viewer discretion is advised. I'm going to roll on these clips now. I hope you enjoy this one, guys. If you do, please do remember to leave a like on the video. It really helps me out. And also, make sure you're subscribed to the channel if you haven't already. Let's head over to Road Atlanta then for some, well, you'll see here on Gran Turismo 7. There's a big group of them up there. You'd love to see it three wide. You'd love to see that too. See smoke. Wow, that's a big group of cars. Well, there's one less there. What is this? I don't like it. This guy wants to come back in, doesn't he? Steady. Right, we're right in the thick of it now. Up to P9. See if we can get this guy. Done. Goodness. Come on now. Is it alive? Just. Eyes on the radar, I think. Incoming! Man on a mission. Oh, that Nissan's gonna lose it. He's gonna compromise the Alpha. I don't like it. Go. You might live to regret that one, Matthew. I'm going to get a penalty for that, aren't I? We'll go for it anyway. Ah, dearie me. Okie dokie. Okie dokie. You hate to see it. Go. Coming in from behind. Oh! You filth bag. Oh, at least you were clipped on the way out. And you quit. You. One of those days, eh? Grief. Just don't do that. There's no need for that. Thread the needle. This probably won't end well. What's he doing? Calm me down, son. Calm me down, old boy. That is what you get, I'm afraid. Uh-oh. Big crash. Many, many crashes. And May your boy's back. I remember him from the last one. Whoa! And we're in P2, let's go! Right, let's get it. Last race of the day. Can we buck the trend? Or will we get punted again? This race has been a complete mess. At least we've got a nice livery. Go. 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 I mean, how is it possible that you crash on a straight like that? I'm worried about that guy behind. Podium or something would be lovely. That's all I need. I'm gonna get a penalty for that, aren't I? Apparently not. I wasn't expecting him to break so early. Go! Right, the battle for third is still on. Bit of a gap behind, this is good. Could have been worse though, we could have been off. So I'm grateful to still be in the race. Let's go. Go, 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 go. He's gonna go for it here. Alpha's having absolutely none of it. Oh, it's definitely a battle for third now. Got himself a penalty. I wonder what he's going to do. Maybe I'm thinking just really bad. Whoa! Oh, I've gone overshot it there. Go, 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 go. Thank you so much. Go. To be honest, I'll take a fourth. I don't even want a podium. I'll take a fourth. That's how bad things have gone today. Go. Okay. To go defensive. Gonna give me a little shove there. Not sure what that is. Ah, I'll take P4 after the day we've had. My word, what a day! Really brought out the worst of Gran Turismo 7, this one. Yeah, this race is this race has been pretty bad. Fourth place up, fourth. I will take that and run. It's the last time I'm doing that one this week.